Hello everyone, now I am here with a new video, How the Dog Found Himself a New Master of the 6th Standard. Okay, so we can start now. Once upon a time, dogs lived in the forest like the wolves, and they were their own masters, and then one day there happened to be a dog who did not like this sort of life, and he did not like to be always looking for food, and he was sick of remaining frightened by those who were stronger. So one day he thought over the problem, then he decided to become the servant of one who was strongest than anybody else. He went on walking. He met a big wolf, and the wolf asked him where he was going. And the dog told him that he was looking for someone to take up service with. He asked the wolf if he would like to be his master. The wolf agreed to take him as a servant of him. They walked and walked until they came across a bear. Seeing the bear, the wolf hid himself in a bush. The dog was much surprised. He asked the wolf what the master matter was, and the wolf said that the bear could eat both of them. When the dog saw that the bear was stronger than the wolf, he left the wolf. He went to the bear to be his servant, and soon after he found that the bear was afraid of the lion, so the dog decided to serve the lion. The lion agreed to it. He lived happily with the lion for a long time. It was a good life. Just as the dog had wanted, the lion was the strongest beast in the forest. No one dared touch or offend the dog. And one day, the dog and the lion were walking side by side along a narrow path. The lion smelled a man and told the dog to run away with him, otherwise they would be in trouble. So the dog said goodbye to the lion and went to man. Since then, the dog has been staying with man as his most loyal servant and knows no other masters. Thank you very much.